having a lot of fun in New York City, but if you guys were watching the news a couple of weeks ago, this is the young lady from Michigan that got killed when that car just took off and ran over several people here in New York City. And just think, me and my family were supposed to come a couple of weeks ago, so you never know, because this is where we're always at. We walk through here. Our hotel is the Marquee where we stay at. And just a sad thing, but life is short, but it's definitely a place where that young lady was killed and ran over by that crazy driver. And I just wanted to show you guys. Only in New York City. Take care, enjoy your night.